Wow, Leo. I actually needed that. And I'm still not sure how you convinced me to get handcuffed to the bed when I was already regularly handcuffed. But I enjoyed it a lot, thanks.
No, Eiji-sama. Thank you.
Wait, what's that picture? That's a picture of my family? But that's not my dad? He's. I remember?
Eiji-sama, it's an enemy stand!
Do not worry. That is not an enemy stand.
If it's not an enemy stand, then what is it?
You haven't answered my question yet.
Your question?
Back in episode 1, Hoshimiya Eiji, remember your wish. Do you remember?
Huh?
It was me? I was the one who caused the big impact?
No, I caused the big impact. I was the one that built the stand's gate. But when I gave you your stand, it went out of control and caused the big impact while trying to open the gate. But this time we will succeed.
You gave me a stand?
There's what's clouding your eyes. I will reveal the truth of this world and pave a way to a better tomorrow. Soul education!
Can I? I'm gonna fucking kill you!
Miro!
Everybody wants to rule the world! All I need to do is break on through! Nail it! Senna, I'm here to save you!
Are you sure that's what she wants, Eiji, my boy?
There's no way Senna would help you destroy the world!
Even after all of this, you still don't remember. I just want to open the Stand's Gate.
Stand's Gate?!
The path to a better future. Where mankind's very will can change the world. Stands are merely a ghostly ripple of the waves beyond that gate. Daisy is a conduit to transfer that power brought forth by a person's wish. Although once we ascend this stairway to heaven, we won't need such arrow-like methods to have our wishes granted. The world will be one where everyone's wishes are granted. A world without death or suffering.
That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard! What if people have contradicting wishes?
Then the one world will become two, and so on, each wrapped up in their own delusion.
Where am I?
A world where the answers you wished for will be given.
A parallel world? A delusion? Like the one others would make?
Indeed. A perfect world is one built on one's delusions about themselves and the world.
But then the me in their delusion wouldn't be the real me.
It seems you are operating under the assumption that you are the original Hoshimiya Eiji. You are incorrect. You are a delusion. A delusion's 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 delusion. Many times removed from the original. Barely recognizable, as the minds of many have warped your reality to fit their wish for what your tale should be.
What do you mean I'm not the real me? I'm already a delusion?
Orator. Bind Dominator.
What are you saying? Those words!
I'll put it in the simplest way possible. The proceeding has been a fan-based parody. Big Order is owned by Kadokawa Shoten, Asreed, Crunchyroll Incorporated, and Sakai Esuno. Please support the official release.
Huh? I'm sorry, Oni-chan, but I remember all of the truth you tried to hide from me. Give me back what's mine! Give me back everybody wants to rule the world!